sad in the 20th century and in the 1990s, we have to still go the same bullshit route that other artists have had to go to get acceptance. If it wasn't for the independence, if it wasn't for the small little cities and the few little ghetto guys trying to make music, it would have never happened. Some of these guys will never make a dime. Some of these guys will be poor and die alone. But in the process, they've been the true renegades. And the true rebels always walk alone anyway. Same bullshit route that other artists have had to go to get acceptance.